going to open with a psalm for this morning. If you could follow with me. This is Psalm 118. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. Let Israel say, his steadfast love endures forever. Let the house of Aaron say, his steadfast love endures forever. Let those who fear the Lord say, his steadfast love endures forever. This first song that we're going to be doing this morning is called Today is the Day. And it reminds me of an old song that I grew up with. I don't know if any of you remember this one. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. You guys remember that one? It's so cool how these songs stick with you, you know? I mean, I was this tall when we were singing that song, and it's fresh in my head. Praise God for that. In Psalm 118, verse 24, this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. And that is the reality. This is the day that the Lord has made. So let us rejoice. If you could stand with me and I'll pray and we'll get started. Thank you, Father, for another opportunity to come and to be with your people and to be with you. We give you this time. We ask that you would be glorified, you would be honored in our praise, in our worship, and help us by the Spirit to rejoice, because this is the day that you have made.
Good morning. Wow. One of my favorite things about Christ Church is that we start at 10:01. You know, church starts at 10, but everybody kind of files in at 10:01, and then worship starts, and it's great because you get to, like, especially when you sit in the front, you get to just watch how everybody, every seat in here just ends up filled. And when I was asked it, hi, when I was thinking about what I wanted to say for communion this morning, I really just wanted to lean into how much of a family we are. Last week, I was able to take a vacation to spend some time with my mama, who, if you don't know, she lives overseas, and it's really hard sometimes, because I'm like, hey, like, I really would like my mom, but I come to church, and I have so many moms, right? I come to church, and I have so many people who just poured into me, and that's the goodness of God, right? That we don't have to look alike, we don't have to share the same blood, because we have the blood of Jesus flowing through us, and I just really want you guys to remember that as we take communion today, that you're my family, and you're my family, and you're my family, and because of Jesus, we can be this family, and I just met you this morning, and I love you already, you're my family, so really lean into that, really thank God for the opportunity to be in this family.
Thank you. And offerings. Ushers, you can come forward. Let's pray over our tithes. Dear Jesus, thank you so much for everything that we have been given. Lord, every good and perfect gift is from above. Lord, thank you for the opportunity to worship you in this way. Bless our tithes. May it bless the world. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you.
Praise God.